Congress shall make no law respecting the
establishment of religion or prohibiting the free exercise thereof,
or abridging the freedom of speech or the press,
or the right of the people peaceably to assemble,
and to petition the government for redress and grievances.